That's true.
She should have said that. It would make total sense.
Dr. Kara Shelby.
Like when I heard it the first time, like I'm hearing it at a basketball game, because in a basketball game they play music. Yeah. Like chicken noodle soup. And I was like, are they saying chicken noodle soup? And they're like, yeah. And kids are singing it like it's cool. And I'm like, that's stupid. Yeah, that one. It's like they just, all the new songs steal a beat from some other old song that was actually original. And then they just make up like two lines worth of lyrics and repeat them over and over. I don't get it. It's like a new craze. I just don't get it.
They're the craze that makes me talk about.
Is that why?
No, they're just stupid.
We could just go back to my place and kick it like Tyga.
Kick it like Tyga.
If a guy touched me, I'd be like, you can kick yourself. That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
You know
what Tyga is. So you kick it like Tyga.
Obviously.
What?